Now, I think I'm doing the Queen of the Night now, only... I've sort of changed it a little bit because, you know, I was thinking about the Queen of the Night, and I don't know many of you know the Magic Flute, the opera, but she's an evil bitch, really. And she wants to kill the goody guy. And so she's asking her daughter to go off and kill the goody guy. And I was thinking, God, it reminds me of, you know, that time of life for us girls. You know, you're hormonal and you're thinking, oh, I've had enough. You know, it's like, ugh. So I've turned her, and for those of you who love the opera, I'm really sorry, but I've turned her into an old chook. So I'm ready to start whenever you are, Mr. Man up the back. I'm feeling broody and totally vindictive. Death to the rooster. Death to the cock who won't leave me alone. His scrawny neck is begging for an accidental breaking. A fatal situation in the making.
Dave.